Well, good evening, everybody. It's Tuesday evening. It's 8 o'clock, and I'm here to play a few more hymns. I've had some requests sent in, I'm pleased to say, and I'm going to start off this evening with "Over a Thousand Tongues to Sing," a request from Valerie Jenkins down at Cambrai there, I think, and it's 744 in hymns and psalms, and it's 364 in singing the faith. It is one of those long hymns, all 8 verses. Well, there's 8 verses in hymns and psalms. There are only 7 verses in singing the faith. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 7 and 8. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumph of his grace.
Thank you.
it was the tune Lydia. I did think about playing another tune, or even three tunes, but I resisted the temptation to do that later on, I think. So I'm now going to move across to the singing the faith. I promised I would do Shine Jesus Shine, so we're doing Shine Jesus Shine this evening. Lord, the light of your love is shining. I'm going to fiddle a little bit with the technology just one moment. Right. Lord, the light of your love is shining. Graham Kendrick's hymn. It's been around a little while now, but nevertheless, it's a great hymn. And still new for lots of congregations in some ways, I suppose. So let's do that. So. I did gather this evening that Heather Rounceville and Aileen Gammon across at Short Lane's End were going to sing towards each other over the hedge. Or, well, I don't know if that's quite how it will work, because I think Heather lives down in the valley and I think Aileen lives in the village. However, it's a great hymn, that, isn't it? It goes really well. It's caused a lot of controversy over the years. It's interesting, I often look at people's comments on various organ forums about hymns, and there's often one or two disparaging comments about having to play this hymn on the organ. As you can see, I don't have any bother with it at all. I quite like whooping it up. So there we go. So I'm going to do something much more gentle now, and I'm going to do from Singing the Faith, still in the same book, Be Still for the Presence of the Lord. I've done a couple of Johnny Goey ones, and there's a couple bigger ones to come in a minute, but for some it will have been a hard day, some it will be difficult, and I thought, well, let's do something a little bit reflective. You know, going to work and things, I can stay here, I don't have to go out, but some have to go out and return to work and things, and it's perhaps not always that easy. So I'm going to do Be Still for the Presence of the Lord.
Thank you.
still for the presence of the Lord. So, going on to something a little bigger in mood, if you like. Oh, we're going to play Praise the Lord, His Glories Show, Alleluia. Praise the Lord, His Glories Show, Alleluia. To the wonderful Welsh tune, Llanfair, which is a wonderful Welsh tune, to say the least. And often arranged for, well, it's a wonderful arrangement for male voice choirs. It's come request from my uncle there in St. Austell. So it's 14 in hymns and psalms, and it's 84 in Singing the Faith. It really is a great tune, and I hope you'll enjoy doing this. It's if you don't know the words, there's an Alleluia in it. I'm conscious of the fact that, of course, I do everything from hymns and psalms and Singing the Faith, and sometimes I do print the numbers up. I apologise for not doing so today. I'm thinking that Thursday and Tuesday next week I'll stick to hymns from Singing the Faith and hymns and psalms. But I did wonder about going back to the old Methodist hymn book, the Methodist hymn book, for a Thursday evening, perhaps next week, and we can do some of those old standards from the Methodist hymn book. And as I'm doing it from the Methodist hymn book, I will get the words organised so that you can have a copy of the words. Right, okie doke. So, Llanfair, praise the Lord, His glory show. Thank you. minds and voices, hands and heart in the concert play your part. All that breathe your Lord adore. Praise him evermore. So, lovely words. Henry Francis Light and Lanfair. So we're coming towards the end for this evening. Sebastian has appeared down here. You can't see him because he's having a good old wash. I always wonder how cats know where to wash. That's a complete digression, but how do they know what to do? It's a mystery to me. You might like to know that one of them came back with one of their takeaways last night, and obviously they had enough because they didn't eat all of it. There we are, that's another story. I was, interestingly, I'm talking about how we're getting to know people. 12 Edson Bizzo now has a Facebook page group set up, and it's a sort of just a small group of us that live in the village. And somebody was asking for some milk cartons so that they could protect their plants that were growing from the mice, which had successfully demolished them. Sebastian, if you're out looking, if you want some mice, mate, they're over the road. Anyway, so I said, I got some milk cartons. You're welcome to have them. And I thought, I'll be really kind. I didn't recognise the lady's name. I'll be kind. I'll take a couple of pictures of the house and stick them up and show them where they are, and, you know, hillside 12 inch with a couple of pictures. So I did that. And would you believe it was my neighbour who lives at the end of the lane, 50 yards across there in Cairns. She said, I'll pop across in a minute. And when I turned, I was so embarrassed to think I didn't know who it was. But there we are. So I'm getting to know people more and more as time goes on. So anyway, so I've digressed. Have you settled down and having a good old wash? You can't see him tonight. It's just probably just as well. So I'm going to finish tonight with Alleluia, Sing to Jesus, which is 592 in Hymns and Psalms. and 568 in Singing the Faith. Once again, another great Welsh tune, I think. I always like to call it Hydrofoil, but it's not at all. It's Hifrodol by R.H. Pritchard. Alleluia, sing to Jesus. Here's the scepter, here's the throne. And I think this was a request from Judith Stevens. There we go. So enjoy having a bit of a sing. Thank you. enjoyed listening or singing. Or, and don't forget, I shall be back again on Thursday evening. Same time, same place. I'm not planning to move from here. See what else we can come up with. Please keep sending in your requests. There was another one, a couple of hymns. One I think I've done already, but I'll happily do it again. And then one that I haven't sung for a long, long time, from towards the end of Hymns and Psalms. But I'll put the number up. I think it's 812, wealth of hymnary that we've got. So I'll do a couple of evenings, and the next three evenings will be, so I'll do 813, Come Ye Faithful, Raise the Anthem, Cleave the Skies with Shouts of Praise to the Tune, the Anthem. So that's coming up probably Thursday. So I'm going to do Thursday, I'll do Sunday and Tuesday, and then next Thursday, Thursday week, just to give you a bit of warning, go back and have a trawl through the Methodist hymn book. There's some wonderful hymns back there, one of my favourites. It's not in the new book. But we definitely put that one in. So there we go. So until Thursday, please, as always, keep safe, keep well. And God bless and good night.